But so the Android can be.
Yeah, well, actually this is the automated Android, and this Android has many sensors. The one of the sensors is a very sensitive skin sensor. So, for example, when I the Android can take the reactions, and this is very sensitive. You know, the another sensor here, look at. This Android can take this kind of human-like reactions. And of course, we can integrate with more sensors, more other types of sensors, like the floor sensors with cameras. And then the Android, they can take more human-like behaviors.
And how did you manage to program this? Like when you touch her, how do you manage that the Android is actually like doing the shape?
Well,
how do you get the movements?
You know,